have the audacity to tell ministers of the gospel, because they're black, that they can't come in a public place? Is this Jim Crow again?
All new at 11, a Savannah reverend frustrated over controversial comments made during the murder trial for Ahmaud Arbery. Now he says enough is enough.
We don't want any more black pastors coming in here.
Following Reverend Al Sharpton's visit to Brunswick on Wednesday, Kevin Goff, the defense attorney representing William Roddy Bryan Jr., told the judge he wanted to prevent certain Arbery family supporters from entering the courtroom.
If we're going to start a precedent starting yesterday, we're going to bring high-profile members of the African-American community into the courtroom to sit with the family during the trial in the presence of the jury. I believe that's intimidating.
Savannah Reverend Alan Maynor says Goff was out of line with his statements.
We're talking about a man who made a statement, and he said that the influence of the black ministers would influence an all-white jury. But is that not intimidating to the family? An all-white jury?
Maynor says he doesn't feel it was right for Goff to bring up race or make religious leaders feel as though they're not allowed to show support.
When is enough going to be enough? We're living in 2021.
On Friday, Goff addressed his comments following nationwide backlash.
My statements yesterday were overly broad. I will follow up with a more specific motion on Monday, putting that and those concerns in the proper context.
But on Thursday, the judge already made his opinion on the matter clear.
I'm not going to blanketly exclude members of the public from this courtroom.
Organizers now say they're planning to bring hundreds of black pastors to Brunswick, including Reverends Jesse Jackson and Al Sharpton. Maynor says he plans to be there too.
I will be one of the ones there with him, standing, because we have that right. Now, if we don't have the right, let us know, America.
And happening tomorrow, civil rights leader Reverend Jesse Jackson will be in Savannah for a rally in support of the Arbery family. Reverend Jackson will join the Alliance of Pastors. The rally will take place at the St. Paul CME Church on Barnard Street starting at 4 in the afternoon. The Alliance of Pastors says they invited Reverend Jackson to join their rally due to his ability to help shape the public's opinion about fairness, justice, and equity. WJCL will be there, and we will work to bring you the latest updates starting at 6. And there are so many layers to this case. It's being talked about both here and across the nation. Court is set to resume Monday. Don't forget, you can watch a live stream of testimony on our website, WJCL.com, or on our free WJCL 22 News app. There you can also find daily recaps and more about the nationwide backlash over Goff's comments.